Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to save photos and videos automatically that you take or edit after sending them on the Messenger application. But first I just want to mention, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because at 10,000 subscribers I am going to show you my whole YouTube revenue statistics and growth strategy, how to make money online. So let's jump into it. First of all, open the application on your phone. After that, tap on the profile icon in the upper left corner of the screen. Scroll down till you find this photos and media section and click on it. And then as you can see, there's the camera section with only one function, save photos and videos. And below it says automatically save photos and videos that you take or edit to your device after you have sent them. So if you want to turn on this function, simply click on this button. So that's pretty much it for this video. I hope you found it helpful. If you did, consider subscribing and see you in the next video. Bye bye.